with this screaming muerto. Now this should hold back my throngs of admirers.
I got my staff.
I hear this is the local hotspot.
Yeah, I play a lot of zombies.
Don't expect a
hero
from me.
Yeah, I'm trying to help you with it. Whenever you see like one of the flaming zombies or something getting born, you gotta shoot them before they like fully transform. The flaming one, the electric one, or that little blue one. Yeah, you gotta do these early. I done mine, so I'm helping you.
I guess this is a thumbs down. Seek a quick death if I had a face like yours.
If what we're experiencing is truly some kind of extreme hallucination, then why does every touch and every breath feel exactly like it does in the real world?
How are you such an amateur at this? You come from where the good stuff comes from.
You do not look happy to see me. Should I just leave you then?
You didn't have to do that, but you did it anyway, Clavian.
Whoa.
Yeah. That really needs some sort of chaser. Hey, sure. Has beer been invented yet?
Merci. Now let us kill this beast together.
Señor Shaw, how many fingers am I holding up?
Diego, my boy, I'm starting to believe all the fun.
Double points.
They say money cannot buy happiness. I say everything else is for sale.
I hate you!
Decapitations always play well with the crowd. Loves the air.
I turned it on before I walked through there.
How dare you!
I just overthrew a
government and liberated a nation! Who are you to claw me, eh? What was he shouting, eh? He cannot understand his shrewd baby.
Once more, I got distracted and forgot to count my bullets.
Thank you. heal, amigo. But I'm afraid that face of yours is permanent.
Will this end up in one of your adventure books?
Stronger than they look. That is a nasty cut. Hey, get this man a doctor, eh?
What two more to go.
I should really pop in this thing.
Monsters seem drawn to me. And really, who can blame them? I'd like to extend a warm welcome and swift death to our moaning, shambling amigos. I will be needing some antiseptic now. You will be needing a new head!
This shield was not as strong as I hoped. Good thing there are more.
What is that on the front? Is that El Toro? Good thing I'm not wearing red.
Small, with such a fire inside.
Bruno, you do realize you are getting overrun, yes?
I'm tired. Stayed up all night.
Someone once told me.
Got the mobs again, do you?
Just the thing for that.
Merci, my friend.
Yes, yes. Everyone wants a piece of the egg. This monstrous a little loose change, and look what happens! Your chance! You can tell everyone you saved the world's greatest spy!
Uh-oh. Oh, I think that might be it, cuz. I'm down. Hammer. Best of luck, too.
Man, those claws are sharp.
The next time you want to ridicule me, just remember who saved your derriere.
Nurse Bruno.
I don't got my staff, but I got the little monkeys. Nah, we good, we good. Damn. I ain't got no perks.
What a strange, tiny man.
We must endeavor to sever the head from cadaver.
To divorce the corpse from its head, of course.
Sky! If I wanted habanero pepper up my nose, I would have stayed at home. That one smelled like my tía Marina's arroz con pollo. My friends, I think we are going to be okay.
Another day.
Sorry to squeeze you, devil scorpion. Please, do not squirt out babies, eh?
I haven't seen a single kettle in all these rooms.
Mm-mm-mm. feeling you are ashamed of your past, Bruno. That must be so hard. I am very proud of mine. Remind me to tell you of my experiences during the Battle of Ciudad Juarez.
Should you continue the story, petit Mexican, I will swiftly remind you what I am capable of.
Insta-kill.
To do this without you, senor. You keep things interesting.
You know, you couldn't stand to trim those nose hairs.
You read my dime novels, now all of you are done up.
That's what fucking killed me. I didn't even see that fucker. And if you... Nah, you just gotta run around the circle real quick and run back around.
I always wanted to see a real live tiger.
Oh, you did. Oh, you did.
Still haven't seen one.
Good run. I ain't gonna lie to you, I fell asleep. That's how I died.